number two was Lieutenant Lando, appointing a new victim drone for segment, which is bisected by this point. Everybody agrees. The third one was about two circles. And you also had to draw a segment on this point, which is bisected by the intersection point of this circle. And the fourth one was about the right triangle with vertices on the three given parallel lines. So all of these problems are, in a way, they are similar to one another. But maybe I will first give you one more, and then we will talk about the general nature of these problems. Сейчас задача похожа, еще одну решим, а потом поговорим о вопросе. So, we have two circles with the same center. They're called circles. If the two circles have a common center, then they're called concentric. Concentric. In Russian it is концентрические круги. And the task is to draw a line such that it is divided into three equal parts. Think a little, and if you have ideas, let us share your ideas. If you have any ideas or поделимся, it means in. First step will be to understand the approach. Сначала мы как бы упростить эту задачу, понять, как к ней подходить, а потом мы можем подумать, не так будет решить.
Если
радиус заключается
в
строй,
то линия проходит через центр. Если радиус заключается в второй, тогда линия проходит через центр.
After the analysis, And think, if we take this point and we want to find this point, how can this be done? Think about it. Without using it. In English, try to speak English. This is called English. Soft Russian is English. But nobody hears me. What do you say, think is the reason for this?
Расстояние. А, это расстояние между желтой точкой, которая у меня зеленая кровь, и до
зеленая
кровь. I'm trying to speak English.
To bring you.
To?
To the green circle.
Bring from this point to the green circle?
No, from the second point.
This is point A. So what do you think? So we move next on the servant. And why also draw the servant? So what can you say about this servant?
Ah, поняла. Это радиус, этих диаметр маленький, тьфу, радиус маленький, а вы видите, два из меньше радиус маленький.
This is what you wanted to say. Indeed. So here we have another information, a new one for us, for you, I mean, not for me, to me it's not so good. Anyway. So, if y is the midpoint of a segment S, then y and so dilation is specified in A by two things. One thing is the center, the point which is fixed. Maybe the center of one thing. The second is
x to a.
Yes. The ratio of ax of ay. That is called the dilation factor, dilation ratio. Coefficient de Mantetti, in Russian it's called coefficient de Mantetti. So there is a center and factor, scale factor, coefficient de Mantetti. If we change, we can change the scale factor. And for any point x. X is taken to a point y such that O y is equal to some factor k times O x. So this distance and this distance are just the same ratio. It's better to draw to write vectors for those who know networks. So it's better to take the direction into account. So if k is positive, если k положительный коэффициент, then the vectors have the same direction. If k is negative, then we can have a point on the other side with same absolute value but opposite direction. Понятно? С учетом направления, то знак k определяет или направление в ту же сторону отклада, здесь противоположно. And if you take any two points, x and x1, and then take their images образом, возьмем две точки и образом. The points and their images under dilation. X goes to Y, X1 goes to Y1. Then the distance between the images equal to the distance between the points times the factor. Не только расстояние от точки O умножается на K, но и расстояние между любыми двумя точками. Того, что подобно треугольнику. Понятно? So, we say that dilation is a similarity transformation. Ну, называют это в общем виде преобразование подобных. Ну, их, они бывают разные, но это частный случай. Similarity transformation is a transformation under which all distances change the same number of times. Если все расстояния изменяются в одинаковое число раз, то это называется преобразование подобия. Ну, при гомотете они умножаются на модуль k. Actual value of the scale factor of a dilation is a ratio of similarity. Light reflection, symmetry of the light, is also a similarity transformation because every distance is multiplied by the same number. By what number?
Minus one.
What?
One?
What? Yes. The distance is always positive. There is no minus. Okay? So if you take a two points and their reflection, then the distances are the same. So the similarity ratio of similarity is equal to 1 for reflection, for rotation it is equal to 1, for translation it is equal to 1, but for dilation it is some number not equal. So now we see that when we that this midpoint of our segment is obtained from this point by a dilation with what factor? What is the factor of dilation in this case? Scale factor is equal to
1/2.
And we take this big circle and apply this dilation to the big circle and then take the intersection point. This will be a solution of our problem like this. So how do we construct the dilated circle? How to construct this circle by compass and rule? Как построить эту окружность?
Big circle.
Yes. How to divide a circle by half? If you have a compass and ruler, carrying instruments. You can find the center.
Yes.
And this will be the
fact, we can simply take this point, join it today, take this midpoint, and this will be, and then draw this circle. Right? We don't need tangents. Why tangents? So we can apply this to our drawing, and you can do it in the level with using the dilation. We have a dilation here. One, two. Yeah, you can see dilation. You will see in your computers and in Russian. Center, then I mark the center, one, up, okay, then I have the image, so, then I take the intersection of the two circles, and this will be a solution to my problem, this line.
Probably
And the image of B is C. Say это образ B. So, what is, can you describe the transformation that takes B to C? Афиксировано. Берем B, потом откладываем два раза сюда, да? Получаем C. Какое преобразование переводит B в C? Что это за преобразование? Which? Line
reflection.
Line reflection. Where do you see line in which it is reflected? What? Yes, this is a dilation. But what is the factor of the dilation? We have this and we have this after the The factor is?
The factor is
2. 2. Do you understand?
Mm-hmm.
Если мы берем C как свободную точку, а из нее получаем B в середине, then the factor is 1. If we take B as a free point and C is constructed from B, then the factor is 2. So these two transformations are reversed to one another. Они play number. Dilation with factor 2, dilation.